Cielo, did something happen?
Sarah gave a strange warning that you were in danger.
Sarah knew that, but how could she?
She is sleeping at the moment. You should know that Gale has already departed for the Manipura region. Do you plan on joining him, leader?
Gale!
You three are safe. Was the plan a success? I see. We have failed. But let us devise a new plan.
Plan? 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 How can you be like that? Our comrade died.
Comrade? I do not comprehend.
Just ignore her. She's just pissed because her girlfriend got killed.
What is pissed? Her girlfriend?
We're going after Mick. Don't try to stop us.
You have a point. I believe it may still be feasible now that he has left the Citadel. This is acceptable. I will now accompany you.
What's up with these guys? Where the hell is Mick?
They are not attacking. This is a diversion.
A diversion? What do you mean? We're outnumbered!
Think again, dumbass.
Bastard.
I understand. This was a trap.
What the hell is going on?
You're too late. That stupid girl's in Nick's hands by now.
How do you know about Sarah?
There's a girl at our base who can help you control this power. Come with us. Come and see Sarah, please.
You son of a...
They are a step ahead of us. If they know that much. They are planning to neutralize us using Sarah's power.
How do you know that? Don't tell me that you...
It is logical.
She's just a girl who can sing. How dare you drag her into this mess?
I do not comprehend. Logic demands the most efficient response to...
No! It's not right!
I'll taste your flesh one day, woman!
It may be too late, but we should return to base.